Hello guys, it's your boy Teddy here today, and again we are outside. I want to continue with the endo to fakey, try that, and then some more manual stuff, and we might go for a bike ride. So I'm going to go grab my bike, we'll be back. I got my bike, we're going to try this again. That was the closest I've been in a while. No! Oh, so close. So close. Action time, so close. Doing it again. Alright. Another idea. What are you doing? Yeah, for a little bit.
What?
You do realize I'm recording, right?
Hey, good, I don't have a name. Are you the only one home? Are you the only one home?
Yeah. You realize the camera's right here, right?
What?
Your camera.
Where?
Right there. Damn, David came over, I don't know why. But, we're doing some more fakey stuff, so let's go.
Come back. I got him. Go, Mick.
Yes. All right.
stance, Matt. Yo, why does he have that cone on his head?
What do you think?
Please?
Yeah, probably.
Yo, I've been wearing this freaking thing all day. This sweatshirt.
You're fucking idiot.
What?
Why do you wear that stuff?
I don't know if I feel like it.
Because you're a weirdo.
No.
I don't know why you wear a sweatshirt in like 80 degree weather and still be hot. Or still be cold. Alright. So obviously that was a success. I'm gonna call that a success.
Nope.
So, do you know what I was doing?
No.
Exactly. Yeah, David's here.
Right.
So David's there. Yeah, he's got a freaking Nerf gun. And the funny thing is, there's no bullets in it. Like, no, foam bullets. And he's like, "Oh, you're dead, you're dead." What? There's no bullets in it. You know you're gonna lose against this, right, David?
What?
Said you know you're gonna lose against this, right? Dude, don't step on the damn thing, because if it pops off... Nice. Dude, what the fuck? I'm gonna videotape this shit from now on.
Stop, stop, stop. Stop. Ow. Ow.
On the ground. And that is how you take a pussy down.
Stop! I'm
point your gun at me one more time. He's an asshole.
I wasn't gonna freaking point it at you.
Whatever.
What the fuck? I'm not freaking pointing at you.
Yeah, you will be. See, he's a wuss. He won't admit it. Here we got little Maxie Poo over here. How you doing, doggy? Good boy. Good boy. You got a bath this morning? How do you feel? Feel good? Okay. Yeah, he got a bath this morning. And he looks a lot better. Man, that's what I thought.
I'm not gonna be able to point at you.
You do realize I can see you in the camera, right?
What the fuck?
No profanity on this channel. Just kidding. I do it all the time, so who gives a shit? Yeah, when you scratch his chest thing, like right in here, he, like, does his leg. That's how dogs are. When we got him, he never used to have that. I just found that 2 weeks ago. But look, he's all nice and that sun glare, though. Ugh. Alright, you want to play some bad b-ball?
So what? How do you do it? Like this. Well, he ain't doing it.
Alright, come on.
No.
Yep, you're doing it. You came over here. Ball. Drop the gun. You're not playing with a freaking gun. Seriously. Just do it.
Don't.
Drop it.
No.
You came over here. Let's play this. And yes, that was a voice crack. Don't yell at me. Just throw it. You little baby. Alright, I'm gonna... Look at that punt, yo. That was like not even 10 yards. Watch this. Watch this. I'm gonna punt this. Now, I am in boots, so it might be a little hard, but it still says, oh God. Oh my God. Oh my God. All right. Don't pay attention to him. All right, here's the ball. Yeah, it didn't go very far, but it was a high punt. All right, let me try this. Throw it to me. Throw it to me. Throw it. Throw the fucking ball. Because, you dumbass, I told you not to punt the damn thing, and where do you go, you know? You go and freaking throw the thing. Hey, dumbass, pay attention. Oh, spiral, into the tree. Yep. Yeah, you're closest. Just get it, non-tan boy. You obviously ain't going to get it. Alright, you're getting it. Good enough. Alright. Throw it to me. Oh, I caught that one-handed. Odell Beckham Jr., bruh. Go to the ball. I'm not going to throw it to you right there. He doesn't know how to catch. Throw it. Throw it. Seriously, fucking throw it, you goddamn little pussy. Just. Get it. And throw it to me. Just throw it to me. Just throw it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Just throw it to me. Come on. Come on. Any day now. Throw it. Weak punt. Weak punt. That was a... Watch this, I'm gonna snipe him.
Ow, what the fuck was that?
You don't point goddamn guns at fucking...
I'm sorry.
You don't point guns at people. Ow. Or animals, unless it's hunting season.
Alright, and I'm hunting next year.
Seriously, be real. I don't play Halo bullshit. Next, let's go whoop on this guy's ass. Send a steel toe up his ass. Where's he going?
Over there, if you got two packages, I'm about to just take one.
You shut the fuck. Pussy. Pussy. Quit acknowledging it and I won't call you a pussy anymore. Where is he? Where is he? There's the beautiful doggy. Thanks. What's up? You hot already? What the hell? How are you hot? You ain't been doing nothing. Say hi to the people. What? I'll tell you one thing, you ain't camera shy. Give me my finger back. What, you gonna lick my fingers? I don't know why he does that. He does that too. That's weird. I don't get that. Come here, buddy. No, come here. I want to pet you. I want to pet you. Come on. Come on. Gee, you want to be left alone?
Okay, okay.
There's the ball I was actually looking for.
Nope, not gonna get that anytime soon. What's up, bud? You see a bug? Do you see a bug? Max, bad doggy. Ooh, bug. There we go. What, Max? Come here. Okay, I know. Like, come. You just stay there. Hey, now you can walk around. I'm on my bike, so if it's a little bumpy, which it's going to be, don't bother. I know what I want to do. Max, I'll be right back. By right back, I mean 2 minutes. Don't go down. Gonna put you guys. Oh god. I'm trying to go like super slow. Just so it's not so. Daddy's home. I bet you, you're not going to be able to hear me, but, yeah, oh, jeez, higher gear, thank you, brake, and turn, is stuff fresh? Looks like it's somewhere, alright, let's go back, because I don't want to, like, be paying attention to you. And then get run over by a car. That's definitely not what I want to do. Having this thing in a low gear isn't very good. Oh god, here and off. Oh god, off the road. But that's what suspension's for. Get off the road before people run you. All right.
That. Two boxes to carry in, and I'll be back with you. Alright, I got the stuff in now. So, I think this will be a good end. There's gonna be another video up tonight. Forza stuff. So yeah, watch that. Always remember to subscribe, rate, and comment. And go subscribe to FuzzyBacon7 because he is the bomb. So, as always, I'll see you guys later in the next one. Talk to you guys later.